Black Girls. Today I'm gonna be doing my hair in front of you guys to show you how I do some of my looks. I'm gonna do my bun look today. I am going to put you guys here. I already did my makeup. All I have to do is my lipstick and my mascara. So let me do that real quick. Yes. I love mascara.
Like, guides my life. Okay, perfect. This is perfect.
I'm using Flamed Out Water Resistant. So, like, girl, it's water resistant.
Okay, now I'm doing lipstick. Okay, of course. It's so disgusting. That's my brother. I'm sorry. It'll look way better with
my hair in a go.
So yeah, I'm gonna be brushing my hair. This hairbrush is like my life. I love it so much. So first,
I'm gonna brush it back into a ponytail.
I'm gonna put my hair into a ponytail. I'm gonna put it right on top of my head. Sorry, the camera's a little short. And I'm a little tall.
I'm gonna tie it as I can.
And then here's the ponytail. And then I'm taking this rubber band. And then I'm gonna brush through this part. Brush through it so it's nice and smooth.
So I'm using a toothbrush that was never used, obviously. Don't use a toothbrush that was used, and I'm using Mika hair gel. It's glittery. So I put it on my hand. I think I need to use the rest of it on my hair.
Okay, so I'll take the toothbrush.
I don't know if you can tell, but it's glittery.
Take the toothbrush and I'm dabbing it in. And then I'm taking it and I'm brushing everything back. Any like loose hairs, I'm gonna dab it back. And then we have these hairs,
which is always a like horrible thing to do. And then you have to hold it so it'll stay. And then you have to
get some more and go over it again. I'm gonna brush this out.
I'm gonna do the brush thing.
And I'm going to brush it.
Do my undercut too.
What it looks like, my undercut. Chokers on. This is this choker. I got it from Target.
Target has really good chokers. I think they're really
cute. They don't, they have
brands and stuff. Like, they have brands, but they don't have, like, different,
like a
store inside of the store. Unless it's the mall, because the mall is like a whole store. I'm pretty sure you guys already know this, but it's a store inside.
It's a store, so yeah. There's a bunch of stores inside of one
big store.
So yeah.
just this. I'm wearing some shorts. So now I'm gonna put everything up in my bag. I'm gonna talk to you guys for a little bit, and then I'm gonna make another video. Thanks for watching, you guys. I hope you liked the video. So yeah, hope you liked the video.